and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to read to you Pickles and the Very Large Fly. Story by Carmel Reilly, illustrations by Pat Reynolds. Pickles and the Very Large Fly. Chapter 1, The Dog Show. "Mom," called Nina as she rushed in the door. "There's going to be a dog show at the park next week. Can I enter Pickles?" she asked. "Oh," said Mum, looking a little surprised. "Do you think he's old enough to go in a show?"
"Oh, please, Mum," said Nina. "Pickles is a year old now and he's doing really well at training."
Mum smiled. "All right then, you can enter him," she said. All week, Nina and Pickles practiced for the show. Nina walked Pickles around the garden on his lead. She got him to sit, stand up, and fetch. Sometimes, Eddie from next door came over to watch them. He pretended to be one of the judges. On the morning of the show, Eddie helped to get Pickles ready before they went down to the park with Nina's mother. Chapter 2. Too excited. At the park, Nina waited with the other owners and their dogs for the show to begin. She could see Pickles looking at all the other dogs. His tail wagged and he started to pull on his lead. "Sit, Pickles, sit," Nina said quietly, but Pickles was too excited to sit. After a while, the judges called Pickles' name. "Come on, it's our turn," Nina said as she pulled gently at his lead, but Pickles did not want to come. He wanted to play with the dog next to him. Nina tried to pull Pickles away. She had to tug hard at least at his lead a few times before he moved. Just as Nina and Pickles were walking towards the judges, a very large fly buzzed past them. Pickles jumped up and snapped at it.
"No, Pickles, sit," said Nina,
but he snapped at the fly again. Nina could hear some people in the crowd laughing. "That's enough, Pickles, sit," she said. And for that second, Pickles sat down. But as Nina was about to pat him, he sprang back up and raced after the fly. "Stop!" shouted Nina, but Pickles kept chasing the fly. He pulled the lead out of Nina's hand and jumped into the air. She reached down to pick up his lead, but Pickles saw the fly again and leaped up after it.
"Pickles!" shouted Nina as she ran after him. But he was too quick for her.
Chapter 3, Better Next Year. Suddenly, Eddie came running out of the crowd.
"Don't worry, Nina, I'll get Pickles," he called.
Eddie sped past her, and in no time at all, he had caught up with Pickles. Eddie grabbed the lead and carefully pulled Pickles to a stop. The crowd began to cheer and clap. Nina looked over at the judges.
"I'm sorry," she said. "Mum thought Pickles was too young to enter in a dog show."
"Yes," nodded one of the judges, "but Pickles will learn quickly and he'll be better next year." Nina smiled at Eddie as he walked towards her with Pickles.
"Thanks, Eddie," she said. "I'm really glad you're a fast runner and that you decided to come with us today."
The end. As always, I'm going to read to you the blurb. Pickles and a Very Large Fly. Nina enters her dog, Pickles, in the dog show at the park. She and Pickles practice all week. The morning of the show arrives. Pickles does his best, but he is very young. I hope you enjoy Pickles and the Very Large Fly, but before I go, I'd like you to please subscribe and hit that bell. And I'll see you next time when I read my next book. Bye!